school, went to the trap and sold a half a pea. Dropped the strap in the seatbelt crack and ripped up half the seat. Caught a ride passenger in the fishbowl and ripped up half the seat. They hate when we in that cat truck to take up half the street.
YouTube! It's your boy SNTAJ, man. Back with another video, back with another POV, man. Y'all went so crazy on the last video, man. I had to run it back. You know what I'm saying? Y'all went so crazy with the AR, man. So today, we got Glockiana on us with the switch on it. You know what I'm saying? We finna cut up in traffic with my boy 292 Twan. You know what I'm saying? With Glockiana on us. We is in the SRT. We is not in Trachiana. So let's get into the video, man. Let's cut up. Go crazy in the hood. You know what I'm saying? Like the video like y'all did the last video. Y'all went so crazy. Y'all went stupid. You know what I'm saying? So go crazy on this video, man. We just hit 1,000 subscribers, y'all. Like, I want to do a giveaway, man. So comment below, what should I do as a giveaway? And comment below, what y'all everyday carry, man? What y'all carrying, man? You know what I'm saying? All right, y'all. We just finna try to cut up in traffic. I got a straight eight charger. It's a straight eight charger back there, y'all. Look like my old car. But I am finna try to cut up for y'all, man. We is in eco mode. Y'all tried to get on me in the last video. You know what I'm saying? We got Glockiana on us. So let's double tap the SRT. And it's gonna put us in track mode, as you can see. We is in track. So I'm gonna see if this a straight eight and if he's trying to cut up. Y'all think he's gonna cut up? Y'all think he's gonna cut up? Yeah! That slow ass car. That slow ass straight. That motherfucker hard though, y'all. That motherfucker is hard. I miss my straight eight, y'all. I miss my straight. But yeah, man, comment below what y'all everyday carry, man. Like what y'all carrying every day. You know what I'm saying? Comment below where y'all from. I am coming to a city soon. Trying to come to Atlanta, somewhere in Tennessee. I think the next city I am coming to is Chicago. Me and bro will be coming there, you know what I'm saying? So I'm trying to see what's to it, what's the moves, you know what I'm saying? As y'all can see, my boy in that 292 motherfucker, man. What's y'all dream car yet as well, man? Like, I used to say this was my dream car when I was like 18, 19, but I got the cars, you know what I'm saying? Like, I got the straight eight, the orange straight eight, like the one that was just cutting up with me. I got the SRT 392, you know what I'm saying? I got the Jeep. I really wanted a track hug, but, you know, we're saying we got the 5.7 Jeep. What's y'all dream car? This is not my dream car, y'all. My dream car is really a Z06 Corvette and a Hellcat Red Eye. This is my two dream cars. Like, I feel like I can afford that I can actually have right now. Those are my dream cars, but other than that, if I have to really say my real dream car, that'd probably be like a 720 McLaren, probably a Rolls Royce Cullinan, or not even a Rolls Royce Cullinan, a Wraith. I want a Rolls Royce Wraith with the stars and the ceiling. So we will be getting stars and the ceiling of this if we don't go cat. You know what I'm saying? But what's y'all dream car? You know what I'm saying? How y'all shifting y'all car? Do y'all use the paddle shifters or y'all use the shifter? Nah. Y'all use that or y'all use these? I need to get some gas, y'all. We got 48 miles to empty, y'all. Y'all think we straight? Tesla motherfucker right there. I want a Tesla. My girl want a Tesla, y'all. So probably gonna buy a Tesla as the next car. And I'm gonna keep this car and I'm gonna sell the Jeep for the Tesla, y'all. Y'all let me know. It's like mandatory that when you go one of these, you be loud as hell. It's mandatory, y'all. Hey, don't get on me about my PSI being high. Like, I know it say like 40 something, it really supposed to be on 32. We are getting new rims, y'all, if y'all ain't known. I cracked my rim. This rim up here is cracked and it's leaking air, so we got to get new rims. We need new tires as well, y'all. And I got in an accident. My buddy ran into me. That tire on that side is messed up, curb rash, like I don't know what. So I don't know. I guess we gonna get new rims, y'all. Or should we fix these? You know what I'm saying? These the OEM Hellcat rims. So I don't know if I want to keep these or if I want to go ahead and go with the wide body rims I had on the orange car. I'm gonna throw a picture up on the screen right here to show y'all the rims that I had on the last car. When y'all carry though, how do y'all carry? Bro commented on my video, last video, and he's like, you supposed to carry it on your lap. You know what I'm saying? I like to keep mine in the seat next to me. Or am I right here in my dash? You know what I'm saying? That's just how I carry though. How y'all carry? Y'all put y'all's in y'all put it in the glove compartment, y'all put it in here. How y'all do it, man? I wanna know. How y'all carry? That's the real question. Hey, if you got a Glock with a switch on it though, is it true that it's really 30 years in jail, y'all, if y'all get caught with the Glock with the switch? Is that true? I'm trying to figure it out, because I ain't trying to ride around as a felon every day. But these kids be out here 13 with switches, y'all. What they got going on? Nice little house right there. My goals though, y'all, I'm gonna do a video. I'm gonna do a Q&A video. So go follow me on Instagram. I'm gonna ask y'all, drop a little thing in a story for y'all to ask me questions for the next video. Cause I am trying to do a Q&A for y'all. You know what I'm saying? Y'all can ask me whatever y'all want. I know y'all wanna know. I get this question a lot. Like, what do I do for a living? How do I afford the cars? You know what I'm saying? Like, what made me get this car? Stuff like that. So go ahead, go follow me on Instagram. We almost at 10K over there. We just hit 1,000 over here. So shout out to y'all, man. I appreciate y'all, man. Y'all really trying to make my dreams into reality, and I appreciate that for real. Little Audi motherfucker. I fuck with it. But I'm trying to decide, though, y'all, for real. I'm really trying to figure it out. Like, do I want to keep this car and throw some headers and stuff like that on it? Or do I want to go red eye, Hellcat, and, you know what I'm saying, go from there? If I do get a red eye, though, I'm not doing any modifications to it, y'all. Probably an exhaust, maybe a wrap, and that's it. This car, though, if we keep this car, I'll probably wrap it, get new rims, get a new hood, put stars in it, you know what I'm saying? Probably build the motor, throw a turbo on it, probably push like 8 pounds boost, because I am going to build the motor if I do keep it, you know what I'm saying, and make it just as fast as like a red eye. But y'all let me know in the comments what's the move. But I am trying to buy another car though. I do want to buy another car because my birthday is in August, and for the last 3 years I have bought a car for each of my birthdays. I bought a car at 18, 19, 20, No, I bought a car at 19, 20, and 21, y'all. So, trying to get a car for my 22nd. We are turning 22 this year, y'all. So, I'm trying to do that. But, yeah, y'all. Shout out to y'all, though, man. Y'all really just went crazy on the last video. It's crazy. I'm gonna pull up to this gym and drop them off. I'm on my John Moran shit. Finna drop them off, y'all. Y'all want hoop videos, let me know, because I'm really a hooper. I'm really like that. Like, if y'all don't know, I'm really like LeBron. Like, when I was in high school, like, I took my team to state like 3 times out of 4 years, man. We lost every time in state, but you know what I'm saying? I was averaging 30 points in high school. I was top 30 player in the country, well, in my state. And yeah, man, like, I'm really like LeBron out there on the court. But I had dropped out of college. I had went to college and everything, y'all. I went to Tennessee. You know what I'm saying? I was a hooper and stuff, you know what I'm saying? D1. I went messing with the coach, so I dropped out of school. And yeah, man. That's the story, if you ain't know. But that's gonna end the video, man. Shout out to y'all, man. Should I do another video? Cutting up with like a Hellcat or something? Like, let me know. But it's your boy SCCAJ, and I'm out. I was 19 years old with 500,000.
Not in my bank, nigga, on my fucking neck. One Ferrari, got into a wreck and got a faster one. Had a bitch who sucked a sucking dick and got a nasty one. If you don't like the way the truth sounded, don't ask me none. Kick it with... Look, I kick her with a thought, if she really than a classy one. Spent 2 million on my mom alone, oh she glad I'm signed. Still pulling out these burnt holes with a magnum on. It's free BG and...